heading to the west. Right now, 71 degrees, 74 Woodward, and about 77 in Enid. South winds around 8 miles an hour in the metro. Parts of northwest Oklahoma in the teens. We will actually get into the 80s between 8 and 9 o'clock, and then 90 by noon. South winds at about 20 miles per hour. What about this afternoon? 95 for your daytime high. Now, that's not a record, but actually tomorrow 95 is a record. And if we get up to 96, we'll beat a record for the day. 70 for your overnight low tonight and 95 for your afternoon high. And parts of southwest Oklahoma may even be warmer than that. And lows tonight will be in the 60s and 70s. I believe we got up to 97 in and around the Lawton area yesterday. Now, here's a look at the forecast for Friday and the weekend. Hot and humid, just a couple clouds as we head into your Sunday time frame. But again, for today, we'll start off with sunny skies, a little cloud cover by the afternoon with 95 for your daytime high, and then for tomorrow back up to 96. Sunday, Monday, even into Tuesday, we stay pretty dry and mundane into much of next week. And don't forget, there is an air quality alert in for Oklahoma County today. And what that means is that folks with upper respiratory issues or maybe even small children should stay indoors into the heat of the afternoon. Mm-hmm.